Hey everybody, we are here at Splash and Dash Car Wash once again, here to try their touchless automatic, which was closed last time. And my goodness, very, very interesting. All of the stuff from the excess that was here was demolished right out to make way for a brand new Autech system that's going to be here soon. There you can see all the slim lines outside just hanging about. Those were some scary dryers when they started up in the soft touch bay. But anyways, with that all said, we're gonna try their new Ryko Radius HT. Looks like it's a new install. I think this actually used to be a US 2001.
Welcome to our car. Please select a car wash by pressing one of the service buttons on the screen. Please select a payment method or insert bills into the bill acceptor at any time.
Actually, the top wash here is actually $20, but you know me, I'm gonna try it.
To complete your purchase, please insert bills into the acceptor. You are now ready to enter the car wash. Please proceed by following the directions on the signs ahead. And thank you again for your car wash purchase.
And let's do this. Thank you. It was pretty good. And here's the new Autic that's being installed. Seems to be a... might be a... I'm not sure what model it is, but it has Premier dryers now. Looks like they're going to install ones with the side dryers. Looks like they're going to install some arches as well. So that's going to be pretty cool. Anyways, that'll do it. Hope y'all enjoy. Thank you for watching. See y'all next time, and peace out, everybody.